बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन। एंड इन द मान ऑफ अल्लाह, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वर्क। टुडे वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इंग्लिश। ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 2424। टुडे वी हैव द सर्कल, सॉरी वर्ड्स ऑपोजिट। प्रीवियस डेज वी लर्न द लेटर ए टू एफ। टुडे वी हैव अनदर टॉपिक, अनदर circle the opposite of. This is left. What is the opposite of left? This is my left hand and this is my right hand. What is the opposite of left? Right. Right, right. Left, right. This is my left hand, this is my right hand. Then circle the right. Okay? What is the spelling of left? Right. Circle the right. Next is sit. What is the opposite of sit? Sit, stand. Sit, stand. Sit, stand. Circle the stand. What is the opposite of left? Right. Left, right. Circle the right. Sit, stand. Sit, stand. Sit, ye elephant sit position mein aur ye stand position. This is in this arrow in left direction and this arrow in right direction. Sit, stand. What is the opposite of left? Right. And what is the opposite of sit? Stand. Now come to the next page, page number 2525. Open your English book page number 2525. I have green color. Green. This is green color. Okay. I show you green color. Green. This is also green. In which picture we do green color? Leaf. We color the leaf. लीफ में ग्रीन कलर होता है, एक्स में नहीं। शीप भी वाइट कलर की होती है और लीफ ग्रीन कलर का होता है। कलर द लीफ, ओके। आपने लीफ को कलर करना है। दिस इज ग्रीन कलर, दिस इज ग्रीन कलर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 2626। वी हैव अ राइम, मैरी मैरी। हर नेम इज मैरी, हर नेम इज मैरी। लेट्स ट्राई What's she doing? Let's try to know what she doing. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. How does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row. Again, I repeat it. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. How does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in row. Again. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. How does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty mats all in a row. Now come to next page, page number 27. Open your English book, page number 27. Match the letter with to it relevant picture. E for eggplant. E for eggplant. Match the letter E with eggplant. D. D for dinosaur. Match the letter D with a dinosaur. F. F for fan. Match the letter F with a fan. E for eggplant. D for dinosaur. F for fan. E for eggplant. D for dinosaur. F for fan. Again, E for eggplant. D for dinosaur. F for fan. Let's revise the alphabets. As you know, we write all the capital alphabets on upper three lines. We write A to F, A, small A, make a C up to down and tail, B, round, round, up to down and round, C on upper three lines and small C middle two lines, A, B, C, D, up to down, round. Again up to down and round. A, B, C, D. Next we have letter E. Up to down, straight, straight and straight. Small F, sorry, not F, E. Make a C and E. E. Next is F. Straight, straight and small F. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay. E, we write small E on middle two lines. Again, I repeat it. A, B, C, D, E, F. Dear students, now come to our next work, which is Urdu. Open your Urdu assessment sheet number 11. 1111. Mention here your name and date, then class. Today we have letter Te. How we write letter Te? Up to down, straight and up, and two dots. This is letter Te. Next statement is, Te se shuru hone wale alfaz ke gird daira lagayein aur rang bharein. Circle the picture which start from letter Te. Te se titli, Te se tarbooz, Te se tala. Color these three pictures. First of all, circle Te se titli, Te se tarbooz, Te se tala. Te se titli, Te se tarbooz, Te se tala. Te se titli, Te se tarbooz, Te se tala. Come to the next assessment, assessment sheet number 12. First of all, write here Te, up to down, straight and up, and two dots. This is letter Te. Te ke gird daira lagayein. This is Be, Pe, Te. Circle the letter Te. Next is Be, Pe, Be, Te. Te. Te is the third family member, okay? There are five family members in the family of Be. Be, Pe, Te, Te, Se. Te on third number. And Te has a two dots on upper side. Like a wings of butterfly, okay? Te. Te has a two dots. Te ke gird daira lagayein, circle the Te. This is letter Te. This is letter Te. Come to the next assessment sheet. Assessment sheet number 13. Haroof se tasaveer milayein aur rang bharein. Again, match the letters with to its relevant picture and then color these all pictures. Alif se anar, Be se bakri, Alif madda se aari, Pe se patang, Te se taj. I repeat it. Alif se anar, Alif madda se aari, Be se bakri, Pe se patang, Te se taj. Again, I am repeating. Alif se anar, Alif madda se aari, Be se bakri, Pe se patang, Te se taj. Again, Alif se anar, aapne match karna hai. In words ko match karna hai. Alif se anar, Alif madda se aari, Be se bakri, Pe se patang, Te se taj. Now open your assessment sheet number 14. Again, mention here your name and date. Te. This is letter Te. Te on fourth number. Be, Pe, Te, Te. Te comes after letter Te. Te, up to down, straight and up. Te has a one gap. Te. Next statement is, Te se shuru honne wali tasveer ke gird daira lagayein aur rang bharein. Color the picture and circle the picture that start with the letter Te. Te se tomato, circle the tomato and then color. Te se television, television. Te se truck, television mean TV. Te se tomato, Te se television, Te se truck. Te se tomato, Te se television, Te se truck. Te se tomato, circle the tomato. Te se television, Te se truck. Let's start, students, how we write alif. Alif, alif mata, up to down, straight and down. Be, up to down, straight and up. Be, Pe, up to down, straight and up. Pe has a three dots. Alif, alif mata, Be, Pe, Te, up to down, straight and up. Te, alif, alif mata, Be, Pe, Te, Te, up to down, straight and up. Te. Alif, Alif Madda, Be, Pe. Today we revise letter Te and Te. Again I write how we write letter Te. Up to down, straight and up. Te has a two dots. Next is Te, up to down, straight and up. Cap. This is letter Te. Alif, Alif Madda, Be, Pe, Te, Te. Students, now come to our next work, which is maths. Open your maths book page number 2626. Trace and write. This is the counting number 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, Today we have 11, 1, 1, 11. Count these wings. How many wings are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many wings? 11. Right here, 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. Today we learn about number 11, then circle the 11. 1, 1, 11. Circle this number, 1, 1, 11. Students, now come to next page, page number 2727. Open your maths book, page number 2727. Trace match and color. First of all, trace the number 11. 1, 1, 11. Count these fishes. How many fishes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many? 8. Count these glue sticks. How many glue sticks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Match the number 11 with the glue sticks and then color these glue sticks. Okay. These are 11. Okay. 1, 1, 11. Again we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Match the number 11 with the glue sticks. And then color these glue sticks. Okay, students, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 1, 11. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. Students, now come to our next work, which is social science. Open your social science assessment sheet number 20. Mention here your name, date and then class. Fruits and vegetables. मैंने पहले भी आपको difference बताया था. फ्रूट्स वो होते हैं जो हम कच्चे खाते हैं और वेजिटेबल्स वो होती हैं जो हम पका के खाते हैं. कलर दीज पिक्चर. इन तमाम पिक्चर को आपने कलर करना है. टोमेटो. टोमेटो इज़ अ वेजिटेबल. मैंगो. मैंगो इज़ अ फ्रूट. चिली. चिली इज़ अ वेजिटेबल. पियर. पियर इज़ अ फ्रूट. टर्निप. टर्निप इज़ अ वेजिटेबल. एंड वाटरमेलन इज़ अ फ्रूट. वी कैन से अबाउट टोमेटो. टमाटो हम कच्चा भी खा सकते हैं और पका के भी. ये फ्रूट्स में भी आता है और वेजिटेबल में भी आता है. ओके. टमाटो वेजिटेबल. मैंगो फ्रूट्स. चिली वेजिटेबल. पियर फ्रूट्स. टर्निप वेजिटेबल. एंड वाटरमेलन इज आल्सो वेजिटेबल. कम टू नेक्स्ट असेसमेंट. असेसमेंट शीट नंबर 21. मेंशन हियर योर नेम एंड डेट एंड देन क्लास. राइट डाउन द मिसिंग लेटर ऑफ दीज फ्रूट्स. We have a fruits, then fill in the blanks. Okay, first picture is picture of apple. A P dash L E. A double P L E apple. Right here P. Right here P. A double P L E apple. Next is P A P A Y A papaya. This is papaya. P A P. Right here P. Papaya. Next is plum. This is the picture of plum. P L U M. Right here M. Plum. Next is lemon. L E M O N. Lemon. L E M O N. Lemon. Right here M. L E M O N. Lemon. Next is mango. M A N G O. Mango. We write here letter A. M A N G O. Mango. Banana. B A N A N A. Banana. This is banana. B A. Right here N. B A N A N A. Banana. Next is grapes. G R A P E S. G R A. Right here letter A. P E S. Grapes. Next is orange. O R A N G E. Orange. O R A N G E. Orange. Next is pear. P E A R. Pear. P E A R. Pear. Pear. Next is melon. M E double L O N. Melon. M E double L O N. Melon. A double P L E. Apple. PAPYA papaya, PLUM plum, LEMON lemon, MANGO mango, BANANA banana, GRAPES grapes, ORANGE orange, pear, PEAR pear, MELLON melon. Okay students, now come to next work, which is art and activity. Open your art and activity book, page number 9. Color the balloons for make them more attractive. आपने क्या करना है, इन balloons को color करना है. Okay, according to indication, जैसे इसमें indicate किया है, आपने वैसे color करना है इन balloons को. Color these balloons. Okay, this one, this one. Students, now come to our next page, page number 10. These aunts are looking for their friends. Help them to find the way, color the path green. आपने क्या करना है, ये अपनी फ्रेंड को देख रही हैं, इन्होंने अपनी फ्रेंड तक पहुंचना है, आपने यहाँ से इनके लिए रास्ता तलाश करना है. ओके, फाइंड द पाथ विद ग्रीन कलर, आपने ग्रीन कलर के साथ. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस, ओके, मूव मूव then this and they find their friend again. Find the path, these two aunts, color, then move move. आपने इन बॉक्स को इस पाथ में ग्रीन कलर करना है. कलर this path, they find their friend. Okay, I again move move, it's done.